Giovanni di Marcante has lost all hope. His once proud empire is on the brink of ruin. A trade pact with Giacomo Garibaldi seems to be his only hope. In his despair, Giovanni has turned to you for help. With your support, he hopes to restore the House of Di Marcante to its former glory.
The House of Di Marcante finds itself in a little... This is...
I'd have no objection. I'd be happy to help you. I shall inform the Emperor.
You have stumbled across another player. Your building opportunities have been expanded.
If you carry on like this, you'll soon be running a metropolis.
You have discovered a new island.
You need not be ashamed. Interesting choice.
Golden.
May our future encounters be as peaceful as this one, Inshallah. Do you intend the people good? I'm am in full agreement. The people are starting to talk about you.
Marvelous.
The Honorable Sultan presents you with this ship as a gift.
An island was sighted.
Might I take the liberty of presenting...
A new island has been sighted.
Ventured into southern regions. Have you encountered the Sultan's Grand Vizier yet?
I hope we shall learn much from one another. Inshallah.
Feel free to... If there's anything else I can help you with...
Your town is growing more and more.
You have achieved a new city status.
Your town is growing more and more impressive.
Trade can be... business is business.
Nothing can stop your settlement from growing.
You are running and... These are the first building plans I can give you.
I hope you find... I accept this trade.
Have you come to express your doom? Please allow me to have some. A fair trade. Please allow me to show my appreciation.
It's always a pleasure to see you here.
It is an honor to have...
The doors of my storehouses are always...
You've got a good deal there.
Splendid. That's perfect.
May Allah bless you.
I hope you didn't come empty-handed. The House of DiMercante is much obliged to you. Business hasn't been going well. One shouldn't undermine one's business partner with none. Oh, the House of DiMercante.
Are you interested in precious items from the Orient? Ah, you've come to trade. A good deal.
Are you here because of...
I knew I could count on you.
Help me now, and I...
An island has been sighted. Land ahoy! Land ahoy! You have stumbled across...
Guy Fawkes.
I'm entirely at your command.
I feel honored. You value my...
An island has been sighted. Shipbuilding completed.
Don't send us away.
What?
We can stay. That's top, that is. Some of us.
The Sultan has presented you with these building plans as a gift. Did you manage to deal?
May Allah. The trade sounds good to.
Are you interested?
Good. It's a deal. The trade sounds good to me.
My ships regularly bring me news of His Majesty the Emperor.
You're quite knowledgeable about Oriental architecture.
I regularly acquire goods from the Empire. Let's shake on it. You are an honorable fellow. The Emperor will hear about this. I'll see to that personally.
Here's to honest deals.
I'd be delighted to trade with you. Let's shake on it. For running your settlement.
The House of Di Mercante.
You have done some great things in building your settlement.
Are you here because of my quest? I admire your obliging nature. You might find these building plans useful.
Your water supplies are running out.
We've really landed on our feet here.
Ship ready. Thank you.
am not averse to a good transaction.
You have a wider range.
Well done. Progress.
You have a wider range of buildings available to you.
We heard of you, General.
What, you're opening the city gates for us? I'll never forget you.
I was afraid something like this would happen.
Ship ready.
Your generosity.
You really did what I... Quite a relief. Whatever your...
Feel free to come and have a look around. If there's anything else I can help you with, I'd be delighted to trade. I'd be happy to help you. If there's anything else I can help you with, I'd have no objection. The Emperor would be a happy man indeed if all his vassals were as decent as...
Consider these building plans a gift from our population.
Ship ready. This ship's crew can be trusted implicitly.
Please don't send us aboard. You're opening the city gates for us. I'll never forget you.
Haven't you noticed how dissatisfied the people are?
New buildings are ready to be built.
This ship will soon drop anchor in your harbor, inshallah.
Ship ready.
You have learned a lot about the Orient.
Your water supplies are running out. New buildings are ready to be built.
Well done. The progress in your town is practically unstoppable. I accept this trade.
One of your plants has stopped producing.
You can always be sure of a hospital. It's always a pleasure to. I hope you find what. You've got a good deal there.
It was just a matter of time.
Are you trying to assure me? Look upon.
Shipbuilding completed.
The doors of my storehouses are all. You've got a good deal there. I'd be delighted to trade with you. If there's anything else I can help you with.
Production has been disrupted.
These are the building plans that I can issue to you at present.
Production has been disrupted.
have some except. The Sultan will allow you to construct these buildings.
I regularly acquire goods from the Empire. I'd be happy to help you. The doors of my storehouses are always open. Let's shake on it.
I shall inform the Sultan of your generous...
I'd have no objection to a fair deal. I accept this trade.
I shall inform the Sultan...
I hope you find what you're looking for. Let's shake on it.
I shall inform the Sultan of your generous donations.
Splendid! That's...
Won't you give a couple of miserable souls shelter? What, you're opening the city gates for us? I'll never forget you.
I was afraid something like this would happen.
What building project are you planning?
Magnificent.
envoys have settled in your city.
You are running an extremely progressive settlement.
Feel free to come and have a look around. I accept. If there's anything else I can help you with, I accept this trade.
Magnificent. Your city is a genuine work.
Many envoys do not want to come and live in your city.
The numerous envoys in your city grant you more ascension rights.
Have you brought a token of your continuing effort?
Your water supplies are running out.
Thanks to you, we lead a truly carefree existence.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
What's all this military equipment for?
pluck up some courage and let us into your town. What, you're opening the city gates for us? I'll never forget you.
I was afraid something like this would happen.
Production has been disrupted.
A tournament would make excellent entertainment. Wonderful! I'll have the knights mount up right away! Knights are keen to demonstrate. We need fanfares to herald the event. Your tournament was truly entertaining. The best I've seen for a long time.
You know
how. I congratulate.
Has the danger passed? In that case, let us resume trade.
Help me now.
One of your ships is being attacked.
How delightful.
My hearty congratulations. You did that supremely well.
Just what I need.
Your ship is the target of enemy fire.
This ship.
The enemy is attacking one of your ships. Shipbuilding completed. Your ship is the target of enemy fire. Your ship is the target of enemy fire. New buildings are ready to be built.
I congratulate you on...
Ah, are you here?
I knew I could count on you.
A few houses won't be enough to attract more in.
You might find these building plans useful. This harbor may seem defenseless to you, but I have the full force of the Sultan's fleet and armies at my disposal in an emergency.
Shipbuilding completed. Production has been disrupted.
There are dents in the armor, and one of the horses is lame. We can't hold a tournament at the moment.
Ship ready. Shipbuilding completed.
On behalf of the Sultan, I thank you.
The knights are still utterly exhausted from the last tournament.
Production has been...
Sit down.
Now tell me, where you walk? Please,
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Get a move on! I don't want to keep my trading partner. Think, Giovanni, think!
Ship ready. Thank you. Production has been disrupted.
Thank you.
Production has been disrupted. Production has been disrupted. One of your plants has stopped producing goods. One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Have you any news? Your generosity puts us all to shame.
I'm looking for someone I could...
Production has been disrupted. Production has been disrupted. Ship ready.
The Council of Ten would be less than pleased.
Ship ready.
Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my humble caravanserai.
Oh, have you...
You have done...
Yes, this...
Organize a tournament to entertain the... The population will adore you for organizing a spectacle like this. Ah, a tournament. Marvelous. I'll pass on your orders to the knights immediately.
Production has been disrupted.
I hope you didn't. Ah, maybe I won't suffer too many losses after all. I'm looking for someone I can rely on.
Have you seen the way that knight knocked his opponents?
I knew.
This tournament is quite a...
Your foresight is impressive.
I congratulate.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods. Production has been disrupted. One of your...
Please accept my warmest greetings.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods. Production has been disrupted.
I'd be happy to help you. The Emperor would be a happy man.
Ah, are you here? How frightfully agreeable. Every night, I mull over how I...
Your reputation precedes you.
the Sultan will allow you to construct these buildings.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods. Thank you.
about a coffee?
Well, the last tournament was held only recently.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
The Sultan has presented you with these building plans as a gift.
Finally, we meet again.
A small token of my...
You are quite the diplomat. Who would have thought we would see one another again so soon?
Production has been disrupted.
Who would have thought we would see one another again so soon? That's certain to bring a few smiles.
You would only profit from my trade.
Production has been disrupted. Production has been disrupted.
Ah, are you here?
I knew I could count.
Giovanni is overjoyed. He finally holds the contract he has so desperately desired in his own two hands. Finally, the House of Di Marcanti's reputation has regained its former glory. Giacomo Garibaldi, on the other hand, seems to be in a hurry as he disappears with some strange-looking documents into his scriptorium.